Elsewhere, two family pets are saved from a Sevier County house fire yesterday evening, but one was not able to be rescued. The Sevier County Fire Department saying the fire broke out at a home on Maplewood Circle. One dog named Jake, having to be handed out of a window and put on oxygen, we're told he pulled through. The other dog that survived did not need any medical attention. We are also told the house is not a total loss and the cause of the fire has not yet been released.